and they just signed their contracts over the fallen body of Andrew Palace.
We have earned the right to fatter freaking contracts!
Last December, your contracts were 1 year. You're right. They expired in December.
Yeah!
You want bigger, better, fatter contracts? You want more money?
Yeah.
You gotta win!
And Dupree is trying to keep the door shut. We had the flag, went in, it's jammed.
Brainstorm connects!
Talk about Gresham, who's going to be eliminated here. Gresham just got pinned.
Jonathan Gresham has been eliminated.
Gresham!
Jackson Argos.
Gresham!
Jonathan Gresham. But if you lose,
you're out of here.
You are fired. You.
What? What?
Can pack your bags and hit that door and not look back.
Argos has to win to keep a job here.
Come with me now. Come with me now.
It's one thing you want to talk crap on me on Twitter and Facebook, you know, that's fine.
I'm going to say it right now. I scared him away from IWC. Have we seen him since? No.
Well, when you get in my business, when you mess up my shot at the Super Indie Championship, you cross the line.
I'm the Rookie of the Year. I'm the guy that pinned Jonathan Gresham. I'm the one that eliminated him from War Games.
You got a little taste of what I'm all about. I was about to rip your arm out of the socket, but that ain't nothing compared to what's going
to
happen.
I did what I had to do to get the pin. So why is he still so much better than me in everyone's eyes?
You done messed with the wrong dude for sure.
Acknowledge that I pinned him and acknowledge that I'm better, and more importantly and most importantly, I never tapped out. I pinned Jonathan Gresham.
Aggression, livelihood at stake. It really is going to be winner takes all.